Juliet! Can you hear me, Juliet?
Morikawa-sensei! You're alive?
Can you hear me, Juliet? My prized student, it is impossible to rest in peace with all this going on.
Sensei, are you alive?
He just said rest in peace, Juliet.
Maybe he's trying to take a nap, Nick.
His voice is all ghosty and creepy and weird. It's a sure sign he's dead.
Yes, dear. I am contacting you from the land beyond words. I'll guide you the best I can, but the reception here is terrible, so listen carefully.
Yes, Sensei.
Yes, Sensei.
Really, Nick? The fate of our whole town is in the balance, and you're gonna take the time to mock me?
I didn't...
I just heard you. You're right there.
It was the wind or something.
Please, both of you. Juliet, you must first get close to Kirabiri. But be careful. He is, shall we say, cranky.
Juliet, watch out! I think you can use the cars to make a path.
Okay, I'll try.
Oh my god, we're gonna drown in that dude's bro cream!
I'll get us through.
You keep saying that, but things are getting harder and harder.
Let's go!
Yeah!
bastard, Killer Billy.
I would like a special combo number 5 without trying.
Ooh, I don't have this one yet.
In your head.
So they never taught you how to fight one of these killability things?
Zombies, vampires, Sasquatches.
You killed a Sasquatch?
Sure, tons. Sasquatches are dicks. But this kind of monster, I didn't even know it existed.
Zombies that shoot laser beams out of their eyes. Yeah, I felt like something was missing.
I'll try to use something as a shield and get closer.
What else have you killed?
Leprechauns. I killed a whole tribe of Frankenberries once.
Frankenberry? From, like, the cereal?
That is total propaganda to get you to trust them.
Okay, just listen. Keep doing what you've been doing.
Don't be.
more than Father O'Malley. Oh, this dude has tried to grab me more than Father O'Malley.
Don't leave me alone. Don't be strong.
This isn't possible. He's too strong.
Don't leave me alone.
Oh, this dude has tried to grab me more than Father O'Malley. He's too strong! This isn't possible! He's too strong!
My love, don't leave me alone! Stop it!
Shoot his damn eyes out! More than Father O'Malley.
I can't see!
Oh, this dude is trying to grab me more than Father O'Malley.
Oh!
Yeah!
Christ!
Time me off!
Yeah! Oh my god, they're everywhere! Please, God, help me! Jesus Christ!
Yeah!
that dough head back there splattered all over everything? If I had put you in a mailbox, you would have missed that. It was pretty cool.
He's shown his true form, and it is ugly.
Juliet, can you hear me? Listen carefully as our connection is tenuous. You must do as I say.
Okay.
You're making good progress. A path will open for you if you move ahead, through his mouth and into his body.
Well, I'm pretty good at keeping guys out of my body. Ever tried getting inside of someone else's?
Now, your dad did what he did because he trusted you. Show him he was right to believe in you.
Okay, Nick. Let's get this over with.
Listen carefully. This is your final lesson. Killer Billy is a mountain of tainted flesh, held together by evil spirits. You have to send a signal from its core, commanding it to self-destruct. Once the body is destroyed, all of the captured souls will be sent back to Rotten World. Take control of his core and make him destroy himself.
How?
By detonating a Nick bomb.
A what?
Like you have throughout this battle. You must connect Nick's head to Swan's body.
But what will happen to Nick?
I am so sorry. As Nick would die. But perhaps...
Sensei? I can't hear you!
Thank you. You were right all along, Juliet. There's a reason I'm here. There's a plan greater than all of us. But it's time to say goodbye. Put me there and make the bomb.
What?
You need to put me on Swan's body. It's the only way to stop him.
Nick, no! He said you'll die!
Juliet, it's okay. I feel strong for the first time in my life. I feel lucky to have been on this journey with you and your family. And I feel like a zombie hunter.
I can't, Nick. I don't want to be without you.
I know, baby. But sometimes there are more important things than what we want in life.
Nick.
I love you too, baby, more than anything.
Nick!
Yes, son. Because of your honor and sacrifice, the mad feast has come to an end. You have truly been a hero. The glorious ones have chosen to bless you with a reward. But unfortunately, in the shuffling of this death and that death, this body and that, there was a small mix-up.
A mix-up?
I will be watching you from above, so please, in my memory, have Juliet do plenty of cartwheels while wearing those little white panties with the teddy bears.
Juliet? The mix-up. I've got Morikawa's body. Well, what the hell, I guess.
Hey, face suckers! Up here!
Daddy, you're okay!
Yep. I think I lost a testy in the blast, but what the hell? You only need one.
Looking great, sir.
We best hurry. Your mama's gonna be worried.
Daddy, don't you think you should go to the hospital?
Not necessary. I used a staple gun up there to put the old scrope back together again. I'm a new man.
That's completely horrifying. You know what? This has really been the best birthday ever.
Hey,
boom, boom, boom.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, la, 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 la.
Boom, 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 boom.
Call my baby lollipop, tell you why. His kiss is sweeter than an apple pie. And when he does a shaky rockin' dance, man, I haven't got a chance. I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop. Sweeter than candy.
Boom, 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 boom.
Crazy way it thrills me, tell you why. Just like the lightning from the sky. He loves to kiss me till I can't see straight. Gee, my lollipop is great. I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop.
Boom, boom, boom.
Mom, I'm home.
Mama, your lover boy is back.
Everyone, where were you? You were supposed to be home hours ago.
Mom, I have someone I want you to meet.
Mrs. Starling, hi, I'm Nick.
Oh, you're Juliet's friend.
Mom, what's wrong?
Juliet?
Come on in, everyone. Time for dinner.
Holy mother! Oh!
And by dinner, I mean you.